I crouched in the corner of that cabin for what seemed like hours. I felt cold all over and couldn't stop shaking.
My knees, they feel weak. I feel sick in my stomach. I can't breathe.
I wanted to take care of my daughter. I wanted to keep us both alive.
She was so small and delicate, and although her hair was ridiculously soft and silky, it was as dark as mine.
Please don't touch me. I don't want to do this.
If I was only about 4 hours away, Mom could have just left right away and still been in Port Northfield that night.
My baby, her name was Hope.